Chase it down with spring water. Poison choking boys and girls. Twirls young tongues and knots. Forgot how to pronounce. Gargling with malted ounce. Punk, you wait. Punk, you wait for them. Punk, you wait in old English. Distinguish. Punk, you wait for them. 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 Punk, you wait. Punk, you wait. Punk, you wait. Punk, you wait. Period. Them dialects don't work. Words don't fit like sexy slave skirts. Hurt inside, language died on salty shores down south. Words don't fit right in my mouth. Can't be art, split apart, full of lips, injected with sexy puffy lies. Tries to kiss Africa with French blues. I love at moi, c'est soir. Uncomfortable twist causing lips, low attention spans. Our redlining reading is bad as traditional chants are turned into cheerleader rants. Mumble memories of what Miles used to do. Threw away like old soles of shoes our feet never wanted to really wear. Dare to bite down with borrowed bone teeth. Chew away the discombobulated food lies and still teach. Gargling with small G's you worship. Vomiting of violent vowels. A, E, I, O, you nothing for numb. Unfilling orgy of mouths. Chewing away our gums. Drugs and x-rays. Some days we feel the thrill as you drill into caves and cavities. Still can't find black core correctly defined and nary. Shun dicks, dictionaries. With this blown up illustrations of Tom, Dick, and Harry. Scary letters fell from alphabet bid by black bodies. Somebody sold the sun, so begun birth of darkness and the majesty of moonlight. Shining light on melanin mamas, forming fallopian tubas, growing babies' breasts, stretched canal mouths, pushing out black piano keys, playing with blind ray eyes. First cry singers, slave children swing from umbilical cords, choking vaginal vocals. She's unable to scream, so she holds in her pain, pushing out new life, naming her music woman bass. Trace to the taste of lorry spice, black eyed peas and brown rice. Incites bias, gloves up the red better than visine. She's a shaping silhouette against salty seas down south. Words don't fit right in our mouth, so we twist your nigga nouns. Assault adjectives, violent verbs. Heard the function of conjunctions to kill when connecting a poet with a pen. When you rip out our hearts with required eight parts of speech. Poets like Carmen Renee, Tish Benson, Aurora, Sharif, Brad, Tony Medina, and Shaki. Connect like original consonants, continuing to teach. Amaze, we are prepositional phrase in your face, around your block, neck good stock. Escaping brain damaging drugs. Bobbing our heads to schoolhouse rock. No longer nervous to have the nerve to be us. Bust into integration experiments. Our language changes, transcends. Turning black to pink by switching the color of our incubators. Giving reverse to a poetic sound. That's all we've been around. Now it's cool to be down. Don't be afraid of the poets of the hip-hop generation. Internationally invading your intellectual institutions. Past, present, and future tense. Since when did we start licking the bottom of labels that rename us the Renaissance reborn? Our words never digested like corn. I like to buy a vowel, or at least recommend a poet to spin the damn wheel. Cause we've always been writing as our tortured tongues bleed from biting down on 9-to-5 words that don't fit. I'd rather spit than speak. Curse out commas. The correct way to say mother can't be mama. Notes on red, quote. My teacher can't understand what I wrote, end quote. Cause I spoke without waiting for the punk. Punk, you wait without a fuss. In this language, there is no trust. Thereof, whereas, therefore, poetry will remain universal language of truth without clout. About to sprinkle antonyms and cinnamon on brown French toast. Boasting when we find creative ways to fix the fit. Poison, cherry flavor, popsicle, stick shaped words in our mouths. Melting into metaphors, mutating into talkative tongue tied tourists. Mumbling about murdered ivory coast memories that remain unfound. If they still don't understand what we're talking about, tell them the words don't fit in our mouths. Exclamation point, period.